G'day guys, welcome to my Orange Sports Feature video. Today I'm here at Acorn Stadium with Panthers play against Broncos. I've got my Panthers shirt on. This is going to be an epic game. Broncos are going to win this game for sure by 1-12. This one's going to be a really good match, but it's going to be a tight contest because it is Grand Final day. And yeah, let's get started. Going Clive Churchill, Reece Walsh, and this one, Broncos 1-12 by 10 points in this game. This game will be a great one, and let's enjoy this final moment here at Acorn Stadium. Let's go.
Blue eyes, a wanker!
I think it's Tiger. Broncos.
Oh boy, 20, here we go. Oh, bring him down.
We got depth. Oh, cheeks.
And 20 meter restart.
Keenan Palacio. Boston Studio to back up. In the hands of Patrick Carrigan. Adam Reynolds kicks it.
Come on, Adam.
And then the hands of Dylan Edwards. It's my man.
Yes, 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 yes.
Go, go, go!
It's my man scores in the corner.
Let's go!
Reynolds kicks.
Thank you.
Come on, 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 come on
26-24. I could say about this. Absolutely devastated. We were leading second half, but we just didn't have it in the bag. We didn't deserve it. Didn't deserve the win. Didn't deserve to play the jersey. Anyway, guys. Grand final's over. NRL's over. That's all from me. Make sure you do like and subscribe first. I'll see you guys.